climate change is a fantastic puzzle. Like, there's the interconnections between Earth's systems, between Earth's, the climate and the Earth's atmosphere, and the biosphere, and the oceans, creates a fantastic place to learn about the environment, and then a layer on top of that is understanding how then humans are interacting with these natural systems, and the consequences of those interactions.
Thinking about this in terms of how does climate change challenge us to rethink some of our basic default moral categories, it's going to have devastating impacts not just on human communities, but on ecosystems and species. So do we have any duties toward non-human animals, toward non-human species?
So we envision our activities, our labs, our reflection sections, to be an opportunity for both gaining skills and reflecting on their place in the problem, in the context of climate change. What is their role? What should they be doing?
And then that sets up the ethical issues, right? Because we get into issues of historical responsibility. Do the countries that have emitted the greatest amount of greenhouse gases have, should they bear more of a burden in terms of paying the costs for mitigation and adaptation?
This is a real opportunity for students to decide for themselves what they think the truth is, what they should do about it, and then how they should execute that within the realities of today. It's just such a great question and such a hard question to be faced with, but this generation is going to face that question no matter what, and it's best to start now.